the Michael H. Cohen Law Group.
One of my clients was a very reputable psychologist in the community. Unfortunately, she was very tenacious and responsible in trying to help a patient who had borderline personality disorder. This patient claimed that the psychologist got angry at her and threw a dish across the room. Now, of course, according to my client, this accusation was completely unfounded. But because of it, we had to respond together to a very difficult Board of Psychology investigation that threatened her license. What I did was I got the facts from her, I wrote a cogent response letter to the board, and ultimately, we succeeded in getting the investigation closed. If you're practicing psychology and a licensed psychologist, or if you're a life coach, or even if you're another type of professional or non-professional who's giving advice that could potentially cross into the emotional counseling, mental health care arena, it's very important that you seek expert legal advice.
At the Michael H. Cohen Law Group, we provide clear legal advice to grow your business. Contact us today at michaelhcohen.com.